What's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and if you're new here, hey, what's up? My name is Anna, and I post fashion, lifestyle, and beauty videos on my channel, and it's a whole lot of fun around here, so if you haven't already, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below to become one of my internet friends, because I love having friends, especially internet ones, and today, we're going to be doing a very exciting video, and it's called a What Is In My Backpack video, and this is my backpack, if you're wondering what this big black blob is, that's my backpack, but I get so many questions, like I did a what's in my backpack a while ago, and all of you guys loved it, and I always get questions to do another one, and I'm like, well, it hasn't really changed that much, but y'all wanted to see this video, so I'm giving you guys what you wanted. But yeah, if you enjoy it, do all the things I told you before, go follow all my social medias, they're at Miss Anna Grace with two E's, and for the people that request this video, let's get into it. So, I get questions all the time on what kind of North Face backpack, I haven't even told you, if you're new to my channel, this is my really heavy backpack, and it's from North Face, and I always get questions what type of North Face backpack it is, and I'm pretty sure it's the Women's North Face Borealis backpack. It says Borealis right there, and it's really heavy. Woo! Okay, I got my workout in today, but it's really heavy because I have a bunch of stuff in it, but I thought I would just kind of show you. So it just is like black, and then it has my monogram right there in a hot pink color, and I love that, and it holds a pretty good amount. I could definitely get a backpack that holds more because, guys, I have a lot of stuff, and then the back, it's just padded, and I've had this backpack since 7th grade, and it's holding up pretty well, so I like this backpack. So I guess we'll just kind of talk about the outside. So there's a monogram, and then I always have a water bottle right here. So this water bottle is the Lilly Pulitzer Starbucks Swell bottle. It's really cute. I like it, so I have that. And then on this side, I usually, like, I can't carry everything, so I usually just put my phone on this side, in case you're wondering. And at my school, we have lockers, so I don't bring my backpack around to every single class, just in case, like, you're wondering. I don't know. So, in this front pocket, I have I haven't cleaned out my backpack all year, so I don't really know what's in here. So, I have some earphones, I guess. I have a pencil. That's nice. And a Let All You Do Be Done in Love, 1 Corinthians, wow. 1 Corinthians 16:14, and I love this magnet, and I was supposed to put it in my locker, but I forgot to do that, so I should probably do that soon. Like, I was supposed to do that at the beginning of the year. Okay, then I have this, there's another zipper pocket, and I don't even know if I have anything in here. Like, if we're being honest, I really don't think I do. If you do bring your backpack around every class, this is a great backpack because I'm probably going to use this backpack next year. Or if I do, like, I can put pencils and pens in here. I can put, like, note cards and stuff. It's really, really good. There's a big zipper. It's really great. And then at the very bottom, I don't have anything either. Wait, hold on. I have a cosmetic bag, wow, and there's nothing in here. There was feminine products, but they're gone, so yeah, okay, I'm gonna shove that back down there. So yeah, that's the front of the backpack, and now let's get to where all the party is. I have a bunch of binders. I didn't bring all of them home today. Like, I have more, I just didn't bring them all, so I guess we'll just start off with what's on top. So here, if you want to see what it looks like, so I'm just going to kind of go with it. So the first thing I have is my pencil case, and it is from Kate Spade, and it says Live Colorfully, and I love it. It's like hot pink neon, and then it's like neon, and then neon orange, and yeah, I really like this pencil case, so I just have these are my favorite, and I just put them in this little Ziploc baggie. They're the Papermate Flair medium tip pens. I love those. And then I just have, like, everything is very organized. I have colored pencils. I have, like, pens. I have highlighters. I have a hand sanitizer, a Sharpie, Elmer's glue, some chapstick. You know, we have it all. We got it all. And I dropped this. Okay, have a hair tie. So yeah, this is nice bag. I bring this to all my classes. And it's a really good thing. So yeah. Okay, so next I just am going to pull what's on top. I have my Girl Boss book. And I've read this book like 2 times. And it, like, I don't want to bring any other books to school because I feel like I'm going to lose them or something. I don't know. I've been reading this book for like 3 months and I've read it 2 times, but it's a really good book and I learn something new every time I read it. So yeah, it's called Girl Boss. I'm so excited because there's actually a show now on Netflix that is like this book, but it's a show. So good. Really excited. Thank you, Sophia Amoroso. Okay, next I have my school agenda, and this is the Lily Pulitzer pattern, I don't know, but it's just my school agenda. I have a YouTube agenda and slash like life agenda, and then I have my school agenda. So yeah, I'm very OCD. So if you're wondering kind of how I organize it, I think I have a video, maybe, I don't know. But how I organize it is I just put all my classes, and then I write if I have homework or not. And then if I do the homework, I cross it off, and so I can cross off whenever I do all the homework. And then I have like fun stuff, like I have Instagram, emails, lines, to read my lines for my play and stuff. So yeah, this is just organizes my life. Good thing, love it, 10 out of 10. Okay, next we have a binder, and this binder has gone through it all. This is my math binder. It has my name on it, so I'm just gonna cover all that up, but it's just pink, and I have a bunch of like note cards and stuff. Whenever I figure out how to do a problem, I just like stick it in here. I don't know. I don't even know. I just have sticky notes. And then I have like the sheet that's in here. It says, "She believed she could, so she did." And love that quote. Super cute. And then in the inside of it, I don't know. I have a comp book. This is my comp book. It has Finding Dory on it. And then I just have like a bunch of papers. I don't really know how to explain this binder. It just like all these, this is like our workbook for math. So yeah, that's fun. Then I just have another binder, and this is my B-day binder, which at my school we have like A-day, B-day, so there's different schedules for A-day and B-day. We have 4 classes and then seminar, and then on Fridays we have 8 classes, like all of our classes, and with no seminar, which seminar is pretty much like advisory. If you guys have that, I don't know. So, okay, I gotta cover this up again because it has my name on it. But this is just my blue Better Binder. I love Better Binders. If you guys ever have the chance of getting a Better Binder, get it because they last so much longer. And this other one over here that I, my like pink one for math, it's so torn up, it's so gross, and this one is literally looks like it did at the beginning of the year. So, 10 out of 10. Yeah, I love this binder. And then there's just this lily print with the monogram on it for the background. And so I pretty much just have all of my classes. And so if you're wondering how I organize it, it's kind of hard to show you guys. But here, hold on. Let me put that down. So I have like, okay, so I have these clear things for like papers, and I actually do use these. And then I have the subject and a folder. So this is my careers folder. And then I have more of these little things. And then this is my science folder. And then I have more of these little things and like clear things. And then this is my Spanish folder, which is almost broken. And then I have, this is my drama folder. And yeah, that the drama folder, I don't really, that's like, I used to put paper in there, but it broke and stuff, so yeah. But anyway, yeah, so this is my B-day folder. Then I have my A-day, or my, that's a binder. Then I have my A-day binder, and my A-day binder only has 2 classes in it, but they take up a bunch of room, so it's fine. But so this is what it looks like. Gotta cover it up. It says ADG on it, which is my monogram, and then it has lobster roll as the background. And then this is another just pink Better Binder. It says A-Day right there. I really love the Staples Better Binders. And so it's pretty much organized the same way. I have like, so I'll just kind of explain it without showing you guys. So there's these right here, and I put paper in here. sometimes. And then right here, I don't know if you guys can see this, I just have like folders. And then this is my English folder, and I have so many papers. Shout out to Mrs. Jones. So that's pretty full. And then we get a bunch of stuff in my history folder. I have so much stuff in here. Like, I can't really show you guys, but I have a bunch of like history stuff. And so yeah, I have all this history stuff. And then I have, this is wet. I don't know how. I think it's from yesterday. Anyway, okay, so then there's just this folder right here. And in this folder, I have National Junior Honor Society things. And then I just have a bunch of like notebook paper. So yeah, that is my A-Day folder, but it only has two classes in it because I have a math binder. Like, I have a separate math binder, and then the other class I have on A-Day is forensics, and I have a separate binder for that. So yeah, so those are all the binders I brought home, but I do have more. So I have more. And then there's this laptop case that you can put your laptop in if your school like requires you to bring that to school. I just have some random stuff that I got at LA. I got this in LA. I use this backpack in LA. And it just says, this is something that someone gave me in LA. I don't really remember. And then I have another piece of paper. Let's see what this says on it. Oh, insulated tumblers. If anybody wants to buy an insulated tumbler, hit me up. Just kidding. I already sold them all. But yeah. Okay, so that was for a fundraiser. Okay, so yeah, that's my binder. It's now empty. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was kind of boring, but you guys asked for it. So I hope you guys enjoy it. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up, comment down below, and subscribe to become one of my internet friends, because I love having friends, especially internet ones. And make sure you go follow all my social medias. They're Emma Santa Grace with two E's, and they're a whole lot of fun. So go follow those, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys. 'Cause I'm